You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals 8 over 7. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 8 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the y. Divide both sides by 7. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is y equals 8 over 7.